Hello, 1, 2. Oh, this thing is right up my alley now. You just tell me when to come in, all right? What? Oh!
A toroid who hangs with a band was sunning one day on the sand when a card shark from Barstow bit off his torso and left him with only one hand. Ouch. He's... Okay, I'll wait just a minute. Okay. He's headless and disarming for sure. Gets a discount on each manicure. His method is hand-on. He's no leg to stand on for a total of only one hand. Pat Hand, Pat Hand. He's a handy man for a traveling band. Pat Hand, Pat Hand. He'd rather be right than left behind. His fingerprints are of a singular kind. The rest of him you'll never find. Ooh, I like that. His legs were both torn away by a great white in Tampa Bay. His head came within the reach of a gator in Miami Beach. So one hand is all that's left of him. They've swallowed and digested him and made him the man he is today. That went up there, didn't it? He shuffles and snaps to the beat, though he never can clap or tap his feet. Sometimes he will come up from behind with his thumb up, and a lady will leap from her seat. Yeah, Pat, he's just a regular guy, though he never quite sees eye to eye. With a full-bodied set, he still likes to pet with his hand on a stout woman's thigh. Pat Hand, Pat Hand, he's a handy man for a traveling band. Pat Hand, Pat Hand, the rest of him you'll never with Allstate, they say. But Pat Hand is better than they. Four fingers and thumb, a Palm Pilot by gum. He's a man who can point out the way. Pat Hand, Pat Hand. He'd rather be right than left behind. His fingerprint is of a singular kind. Rest of him you'll never find. Hee hee! Eat your heart out, George Strait. Hey, Pat, give me 5, baby. All right, all right. Hey, could we go back and try that one more time? There might have been one or two spots I could do better. I know.